friends of Planned Parenthood Action Council of Utah. I'm Rosie Nguyen, and I am thrilled to welcome you all to Bans Off Our Bodies 2021, a virtual rally to protect reproductive freedom in Utah. Now more than ever, we must come together and make our voices heard. While we have a new administration in Washington, states such as ours are experiencing the after effects of 4 years of attacks on our democracy. There is a new landscape in the fight for our rights with the dramatically changed Supreme Court makeup, redistricting, and attacks on voting rights. This year, reproductive rights are at risk like never before, as we wait for arguments in the Dobbs v. Jackson case challenging Mississippi's 15-week abortion ban. In June, the court will announce their decision, one that could gut Roe and leave millions of Americans without access to abortion care, including Utahns. As someone who has personally depended on Planned Parenthood for safe and affordable health care, I know how crucial their services are. Since I was a teenager, Planned Parenthood has provided the reproductive care that I needed as someone growing up in a low-income family. This care allowed me to stay healthy and to choose the life that I want to live. Just a few weeks ago, more than 1,000 Utahns joined a nationwide movement to rally and march for abortion justice. The Planned Parenthood Action Council team was there and worked tirelessly behind the scenes with grassroots organizers and partner organizations to make sure many voices were heard. We know that access to abortion is critical for equality and freedom, and that is just one part of achieving full health. Dr. Misha Pangasa, who spoke at the abortion justice rally alongside PPAU President and CEO Carrie Galloway, said, quote, "As an OBGYN, it wasn't long before I realized that my medical knowledge, expertise, or compassion would never be enough for some of my patients if the structures and systems of our country kept putting up roadblocks. Your support helps us make this critical work of mobilizing supporters happen. Thank you so much for joining us tonight and for standing with us in the fight for abortion justice and affordable healthcare and comprehensive age-appropriate sex education." I am so thrilled to introduce Carrie Galloway, the president and CEO of Planned Parenthood Action Council of Utah, for our opening remarks. She's here to rally us all and tell us about the important advocacy and political work of the Planned Parenthood in our state. Please help me welcome Carrie Galloway.